This is a standard hydraulic press, 8 to 50 tons. It's hand actuated. So to move the cylinder, you have to actually pump here. Now this makes it a little bit more complicated because you allow yourself only one hand to support the work, install the bearing press tool, and you have to do it all with one hand because this other one is actually operating the pump that sends oil to the cylinder.
Thank you.
vary the speed of the oil supply. It with your foot, but you can also control it with your hand. It doesn't need much force to control it with your hand. One of the things I like to do is just to show you just how much force these little units can run. Compressor. Contact with the press tool. So here we go. So that's 5 tons. This is with 100 psi of air. 10 tons. 15 tons. 20 tons. 25 tons. 30 tons. There's still more to go. 40 tons of pressure there. Now releasing pressure is reversing.
So while I've got two hands and the eyes on the jaw, I can then press the pedal. Actually pretty